Rockstar North. Rockstar Leeds. Rockstar Games. Alright, Rockstar Games presents. Alright, see what this is. Grand Theft Auto Vice City Stories. Yeah. This is a game I have very little knowledge of. I played a little of it. I've not played all the way through of it, so we're gonna go with another blind let's play here. I know I didn't finish my first one. Still working on it there, but we're working on this one also, because this is a game I think is really cool. I really like the Vice City stuff. So yeah. I know you're probably thinking, you know, why aren't you doing Vice City first? You did GTA 3 first, and then you did Liberty City Stories. Now you're gonna do Vice City Stories first? Oh, calm yourself, guys. All right, calm yourself a bit, okay? I know what I'm doing, okay? I'm a let's player. I know what I'm doing. I got you. All right, so calm yourself. This game I haven't heard much about. It's a very, I wouldn't say a very little known game. It's a very forgotten Grand Theft Auto game in the annals of GTA history. It probably is the most forgotten GTA game. But who knows? Who knows? No matter what, we're still playing it. It's Vice City Stories. Let's freaking do it. Alright. Oh, it's 2006. Jeez. That's 9 years old. Oh, goodness. Alright. Yeah, I'm not reading that shenanigans. You guys can read that on your own time. Oh, who's this guy? Oh, jet skis. Maybe we have to drive a jet ski. So we are leaving Liberty City and heading off to Vice City, aka Miami. Gotta love Miami, guys. Aw, nice music. And this sounds like something by Bruce Springsteen or something. Never mind, that's not Bruce, but I don't know. We're in an army camp or something like that. Oh, what is this? We're a black guy. Could be. Man, we're gonna pull San Andreas right now. San Andreas main character is a black guy, so we're gonna be a black guy just like him. Cigar? Right, who's this fella?
Big Vance reporting for duty, sir.
Big Vance, alright.
Relax. Are you well?
Yes, thank you, Sergeant.
Good. In here, you can call me Jerry.
Alright, Jerry.
Okay. Jerry, huh? Now, Vic, tell me, why did you sign up, huh? To stay out of jail, because you like getting shouted at, huh? What makes you polish your boots and put bullets in your guns in the hopes that maybe you get to shoot someone, huh?
I got a difficult family. I got responsibilities.
What, kids? A broad giving you shit, huh?
That is the struggle.
Brothers.
Oh, snap.
One is real sick, asthma, and I gotta pay the bills. The other, well, maybe he's sick too, but in a different way.
He's Mom's fucked up.
A mess. So you joined the army to get rich?
Not exactly, but, you know, my dad, he came here from DR. We didn't have a lot of opportunities.
Dominican Republic, wow, represent.
What else was I supposed to do? Why did you join up?
To get rich!
Oh my God.
Why are you messing with me, Sergeant?
Jerry's such a dick.
Chill, relax, take a seat. Look, there are plenty of opportunities for a man who knows the game to make real money. So,
I don't want any trouble, man.
Who wants trouble? Nobody. Everybody wants to relax. No trouble. And there's plenty of money to be made. Nice and easy.
Listen, I don't think this is for me. So if there's nothing else.
Hey, relax, huh? Come on, Vic. I need a favor. No risk.
So why do you need me if there's no risk?
Because I gotta take registration. Besides, you're not on duty for a couple of days. Listen, take my bike, go over to the airport, and you pick up a package for me, huh?
Okay, just this one favor, and that's it.
Good.
Oh, Jerry's really fucked up. So here we go, guys. Here we go. We can actually do stuff now.
Listen, if plans change, I'll let you know.
What's this?
It's a pager, tough guy. Welcome to the 80s, Vic.
Oh, God. Whoa. GTA 3 took place in 2000s, and GTA Liberty City Stories took place in the 90s. We're in the 80s. Holy crap. So let's talk about the controls. Well, hold on. My controller does this sometimes. Alright, control, this is only on the, I'm doing the PS2 version. To walk around is the left stick. X, you hold it down to run. Square is to jump. Circle's to punch. And I'm guessing, yeah, and triangle's to get onto a vehicle. And it says X to accelerate, okay. Alright, left, L1 is to change the, channel of the station. Flash FM, V-Rock is... This is what we'll be listening to a lot of, because I like rock and roll music. Alright, so here we go, I guess we have to go here. So now we will have, we'll make a left. Use a, oh! God, whoa! Almost got thrown off my vehicle already! Holy crap, we just gotta follow this radar. And these controls are very wonky, man. It's been a long time since I played a GTA game, though. Oh crap, gotta get back up. Excuse me, pardon me, hi, how are ya? He's barely hanging on to that motorcycle too, holy shenanigans. Well, I'll just jump down. Whee! Alright, cool. Sweet, let's do this. First mission, alright, what is in here? Let's check this out, what's going on? What is going on?
Hey, Army boy, Jerry sent you.
Sit, Jerry. Sergeant Martinez.
Sure. Come with me, soldier. I've got something for your boss.
You're dealing with Hispanics,
hey, life's been good to you.
Come on, let's take a ride.
All right.
Here's Jerry's stuff. Tell him my cut goes up next time. Vice City's getting too peligroso for us freelancers. Speaking of which, we've got company. Grab that gun and take them out.
Oh, wow. We're already shooting people. And never mind. We don't get to shoot. Oh, the girl died. And our boat's on fire. Wait, so can we swim? Oh, we can swim. Swim ashore. Wow, you press X to swim faster. Wow, I can actually swim in this game. I didn't know that. All right. Now return to Fort Baxter. Our pager. Martinez. Hide the stuff in your barracks, man. All right, sounds like a plan. So hey, we got a gun. Where should we go? Oh, here we go. We're already here. Sweet. So let's go to our barracks. Jump. Alright, heading off to our barracks. Sweet, let's head inside. This is your barracks. Got it. Walk in the large area. Got it. Sounds like a plan. The barracks. Or just barracks in general. Okie dokie. Not too shabby, I guess. And this is, wow. One of those discs that we, oh wow, that's old. That really is old. And hey, we got a free pistol to kick it off instead of a baseball bat. God damn, that's always good. Pass our first mission. Sweet. So I think... wow. Oh, okay, cool. What's inside the bathroom here? Is there a bar of soap? Probably dirty if there's a bar of soap. Man, that'd be awesome if there's like a bar of soap on the ground. Like, that's amazing. Okay, well, there we go, guys. It's called a flappy disk, isn't it? That's what it is, I think. Fort Baxter. So, as you can see, there's an icon on there. It's a sergeant, striped blip on the radar to find Martinez. So, let's explore a little bit since we have enough time. You can just look around, stuff like that. The green cop cars obviously is a cop car, so I need to stay away from those. I'm not going to drive that truck. Screw the pickup truck. I can hold it down to run, okay. I'm so used to playing like the newer GTAs where I have to spam X and just run. But that's no bueno. Now what is this right here? See what our first vehicle, first car is that we're stealing. It's a Sentinel. Okay. Crap. Okay. And now it's raining. Listen to V-Rock, guys. Alright. What is this?
Weather forecasters are predicting a stormy time ahead for Vice City as Hurricane Gordy threatens to make landfall in the South Keys. City officials have taken the usual precautionary measure of closing all bridges from the mainland to Ocean Beach and Vice Point, and all flights to and from Escobar International Airport have been halted until further notice. For more news updates, stay tuned to Vice News Network.
Alright, sounds fair enough. Alright, cool. And, unique stunt fail. Darn. It's because we're driving a Sentinel, for crying out loud. We can't do anything with a Sentinel. So, oh, what is this right here? Oh, hello. As you can see, this game is based around, like, a Miami standpoint, like, Hispanic, stuff like that. It's really cool. I like it. The Cuban Hermes. It's actually kind of tough to see the names of these. I don't know why. I think there should be like some songs I know on here, but I'm not entirely sure. Oh crap. Alright, so let's explore a little bit. What is this? Ray the Otter. Hello, Ray the Otter. Oh, I just crushed it. Oh, I know this song. Rock you like a hurricane. Alright, another song. It's all good. Oh, what is this? Redwood. Is that a deli corner store or something like that? I don't know. So, yes. Let's see the main island. Okay, main island. Crap, nope. I want to go back to the barracks. Where are the barracks? Damn, we're far away from the barracks. Okay. Okay, turn this off. There we go, okay. Okay, back up. All right. See, this is an island we can't get to due to the hurricane. So that's no good. It's no bueno. So we have this whole island to ourselves. So that's basically it. Sadly, run out of time. In the next part, we will continue on with the game and see what else there is to do. So yeah, here we go. And oh, motorcycle. I'm gonna take the motorcycle because I like the motorcycles. Okay. This is a Sanchez. All right. Alright, so anyway, in the next part, we will tackle some more of Vice City stories. It was a very odd let's play, but you know, hey, why not do it? Oh god, that was a cop, too. Oh goodness. Oh yeah, I'll see you guys in the next part. I'll see you guys then. But what's in here? Ah, screw it. We'll explore some more later, so I'll see you guys in the next part.